all of you guys out there, speaking Southern Man 119 here, and welcome to Maui, a game I just saw on Steam that was free. It looks really interesting, actually, so let's just go ahead and hop right into it. First off, I love this opening thing. I've been listening to it for like 5 minutes. It's so good. Anyway, so let's just go ahead and hop right into it and see what it's about. I just saw it on Steam. I thought I might as well try it, so, you know. This game was designed, developed, and produced by a multicultural team of various faiths and beliefs. Work of fiction, based on actual Hawaiian culture, certain parts of Hawaiian culture mentioned in this game as sacred, and has strived. So, yeah, this game's about Hawaiian history and culture and mythology, I think. Oh, that's cute. Oof. I'm gonna turn off face cam, but their love was forbidden by the gods. Like, just for now. Love was forbidden by the gods, and they were trapped in two halves of a single flower. That's unfortunate. You are Maui. The chaffed princess is your sister. You must bring her back. Okay. Okay, I'm back. So, let's see what this is like. Whoa. Prove your worth and gain your favor. Is this path you fulfill to fulfill your kaluni and wing back? Yeah, I don't know. The circle at the bottom right of your screen represents your... That frame rate, though. Begin with the lesson for the day. You can heal yourself. Oh gosh. Is there... No. Oh my. Okay. Wow, this game is... Wow. Oh. 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 Thank you. Hello? You okay? Okay. No, no, oh, oh, oh. That was close. I almost fell off the edge. That would not have been good. Oh, hello. What the? Can I just take one of these boats and leave and never come back? Please. Please. Maybe this one. Oh. Well, that's swimming. Ugh, I swear. This game. Like say anything, but it's like, what the heck. Like, it's an okay game. It just could be a lot better. Like, not have it so sensitive like this. Not have that be so sensitive. Have the frame rate better. Maybe that's my computer, though. Probably not. Maybe, though. And just explain everything more. Oh, okay, here we go. So let's not run into these guys. Oh, okay. Well, I have this picked up now, so I can't. Okay. Offering Nui has granted you a chance to face the trial. Oh. Oh yeah, checkpoint reached. So that's good. I'm about to die. Well, what the heck am I supposed to do? That? What am I supposed to be doing? Like, what? Defeat him before he can defeat me? Like, this is... There we go, finally. Find is a banana. Defeat the warriors who came through the mountain paths to seal. Then bring one of the... Ooh, come here. Oh, they left already. Okay, so that's one god down. I think I might be able just to beat this game, so I'm probably just gonna play it until I can. Until I beat it. Find a banana. Everyone's. That's just worth a clap. I mean. Yeah, I can walk on it. I want to say yes, but I want to say no. Give me the banana. Give me the banana. Give me the banana. Give me the banana. Fine then. There's the banana. I can take these foods. Not at the same time though. Well, you don't take ball damage, because can I pick this up? Can I do anything with it? Can I pick it up, please, so I can finally freaking kill anything? It's like, oh yeah, you know, just go attack those guys when you can't. Like, this has perfect potential to be a game. It really does, but the problem is. This has very good potential. It just doesn't follow suit. Like, this shouldn't be on Steam yet. Like, it can be a game, and it should be, but it just shouldn't have been released yet. Like, up the frame rate, add some settings, to lower the sensitivity, explain stuff a bit more, nerf some of the enemies. Has good potential to be a game. It really does, but it's not really following that. Left mouse button. Oh. Okay, so let's pick this up and run towards it. I missed the speech. Whatever. Oh. Oh, okay. What? Hello? Oh. Wait, maybe I gotta. I think I got it. Wait. Oh, okay. Okay. So I gotta get it and then run to the fire.
Come on. Yes.
Hello? I'm gonna have to go ahead and leave this here because, as of right now, I don't know where he is. Like, this all still works. Anyway, but, so anyway, guys, so comment, like, subscribe, whatever the heck you wanna do. I probably will do more of this. Anyway, guys, so comment, like, subscribe, whatever the heck you wanna do, and I will see you later. Bye! I know.